him that sitteth on the throne from the wrath of the Lamb. Even mentions his face. For the great day of his wrath is come, and who shall be able to stand? Right? So it says, from whose face the earth and the heavens went away? It's pointing you back to Revelation chapter number 6.